And now Meta, the parent company of Facebook, just announced it'll lay off 11,000 employees. That's estimated to be 13% of its workforce. CEO Mark Zuckerberg said Meta is shifting resources to a smaller number of high-priority growth areas, including artificial intelligence and the so-called metaverse.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.